The downside of this is anytime you're operating in a situation like this, the winner's going to go to the winner's circle, get his picture taken, spend some time, do all that. The loser's going to have to pack all the junk up for the winner. You just know it. That's the way it works. We've seen it 100 times. Go get all the stuff ready, and when I'm done smiling from the camera, you can put my car away too. Green lights both sides. Adcock, left side. Hugh Meeks, right side. The AMALIE NHRA Gator Nationals Trophy goes with Hugh. He runs dead on nine and keeps his perfect round or perfect final round streak alive. 0-10 on the tree, dead nine, 19,000th package. Sherman, an 0-20 light, locked out. Could not get into a 19 pack. Congratulations, Hugh Meeks. Three final rounds, three wins, and this one, the Gator Nationals.